This is Yellow Rainbow.
Place.
really quickly back then, so they had a first record that had those songs in it. Probably about 3 months later, they made their second record called Shazam. It sounds really different. And here's the first song.
We'll be right back.
showing that. For your pleasure.
Sorry about that.
Well, I woke up this morning and I found out that the test papers have been signed. This said I was going to have to be kept in a bed due to the state of my mind. And then I found out that the authorities had said that I had to have special food fed to me for my thoughts. And I guess it's because I was going off my...
What they say. Oh, friend Patrick Ferguson, right? Good evening. The Sheriff, the Stress Man in the room is Jeffrey Foster. Come on now.
And could we please draw your attention to center stage before you pay attention to Jeff Foster, to our own diva, Miss Karen Click.
Thank you.
friend, and he's helped us out on a number of shows. We're very happy to be able to feature him on a couple songs tonight, so y'all give it up for Mr. Moen. Hey, here's a good time to welcome on bass guitar, as always, Mr. Randall Johnson. We're very pleased to have tonight Mr. Charles Schaefer on the violin. And we want to give a special, very special thank you to the person that absolutely made this show possible. She did all the string charts, and she's playing a little bit tonight, too. Miss Susan Terry on the viola. Back there on the drums, that's Mr. Corky McCallum. Thanks, as always, to Tucker Tharp and his incredible crew here at the garage. Mr. Jeff Irving back there behind the soundboard tonight. Oh my God, does he have a job, you know? He's kicking butt. He said, you need how many inputs? We said, all of them.
It's still tuning, and I'm back here at the piano. I got to crawl under the piano, and thanks to Doug Davis for setting up his spaceship back here. I can see, and I know this is an important show to him, because I can see on his iPhone that he's got 14 games of Words with Friends that are untouched. So this means a lot to him, guys. If one of them is you, then just wait a couple hours, all right? All right, ladies' choice, couple skate only. We'll be right back.
His whole guitar down a whole step on the fly, and as you may have noticed, Ken is left-handed, so the rest of us all have eight guitars up here, but they only made one acoustic guitar for left-handed people, so give him an extra hand for working hard over there. We want to welcome to the stage Mr. Stephen Hansen of the Mulligans.
Is this Stephen's first ride with the Vagabond Saints?
It is indeed.
We've been trying to get you up here for a long time, Stephen.
This is the perfect one. This is my favorite band of all time. Yeah. Luckily, these were the cars.
Steve, make sure you lead them into claps. Make sure they get the claps right this way.
Yeah, that's right.
I know it is.
Would you feel the same? Utopia. Right? Yeah, that's what this is. And never fear, because Doc from Back to the Future sitting right there. You know you look like him, right? I'm sitting behind him going, I think that's him. Let's rock.
Oh, no.
Jeffrey Dean Foster. You guys have met.
Howdy, folks. How about this band?
Next guy is the best singer in the city, but I'm not going to say he's not. Mr. Daryl Hoops, you guys.
Good evening. How's everybody doing?
Yeah, that's not me. Hoots beer. I wish it was. I don't heard somebody say that. Sorry.
Joseph Hensler.
Glad
to be here.
Here's what.
On the keyboard back here, thank you. This is from an album called Discovery. This is called The Ballad of Horace Wynn. Thank you. Sorry. He'd have to hurry out.
Shining in the sky, there ain't a cloud in sight. to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody's loving you.
So good, we're gonna keep him up here for one more song. We were gonna do that anyway.
I don't know the words.
Just over and over and over again.
our song, Wink Wink Nudge Nudge. So if you're really good, we'll play one more after this. But trust me, this is our last song.
And if you ask for anything from Xanadu, we're out of here, so.
I'm gonna start throwing pet rocks at you, dude.
Chuck Berry passed away today, so So yeah, so this is a great one to do for him. Hey, one more time for the string section, because without the string section... If there's no string section, it's the Electric Light Band that's going to see ELB.
So we're going to welcome to the stage Mr. Brian Coles.
Sorry, I forgot about that. And you win the lookalike contest.
Thank you very much. That's when you plan for 6 months with your hair.
Really?
Oh, and by the way, before we take off on this one, we want to thank you guys so much for being here. Please keep in mind, we actually do have another show coming up. So come on up, pat Jerry on the butt. And then we need you to orderly get the hell out of here. No. But you know what I mean. We love you guys. Thank you so much. We appreciate y'all being here. We're going to turn it over to Mr. Brian Cole.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Just remember, chairs are comfy. Dancing is more fun. Last chance. Thank you.
school.